this to me. Feast your eyes on this magic sword. Freeze! Now, who is next?
That one's the next target.
Who's my opponent?
Finish! Going on the offensive! Rod Art, release! Eat you up!
Whew. I haven't exercised enough.
Level up!
Maybe I'm a little closer. Maybe I should heal up.
Quite impressive. Does it fit me? Maybe I should. This chance! There! Yeah! How should I eat? Don't worry, I'll snipe it.
Strike first, ask questions later.
Godspeed! Take this! Crushed you!
on me.
Leave this to me.
I'll finish this with my light magic sword deck. Let's do this. On this magic sword! Be gone! Who should I eat? I'll end this gracefully. Get up! Strike first, ask questions later. Let's do this!
The next quest is gonna be difficult, too.
Okay, let's do our best, Noir.
Hey, now, don't cling so much. I can't walk like this.
Noir? Yumi? Oh, that's right. I was observing Noir. Oh, Noir looks like she's having so much fun.
Why am I not the one by Noir's side?
Who's there?
Poor Keisha. All you can do is watch.
I can Only watch.
Observation is just an excuse. You just wanted a reason to stay close to Noir.
Is it wrong of me to want to?
It's a feeling similar to longing. You wish from the bottom of your soul to become something more than friends.
Oh.
You want to be with her, but the person smiling next to her is her own sister. You're frustrated. You're jealous. Yuni gets to be close to her because she's her sister. And even though you're Noir's friend, you're not the one next to her. Because of that, if you can't be smiling next to her, she won't even turn her smile towards you. It's all because of that nuisance of a sister. If only Yuni wasn't there, you could be the one standing there. Imagine the sight of you laughing next to her.
Noir.
You're so lonely, aren't you, Keisha? If only Yuni didn't exist, you could be with Noir. Just the two of you.
If Yuni didn't exist.
Noir is so kind and strong. She tries to protect people even at the cost of herself. She's a real hero. She should have always protected you. And helped you when you needed it. A hero only for you.
Because Yuni's there.
That's right. Because Yuni's there, Noir won't look at you anymore.
Yuni. If Yuni didn't exist, Noir would look at me.
Are you awake, Keisha?
Noir.
Okay. Wait, is there two noirs for some reason? There's two noirs?
Later. I don't care who it is. I'm cutting them all down.